Outdaughtered stars Hazel and Riley Busby shine brightly after the latest news they received. Recently, Danielle Busby takes to her Instagram to share some photos of her day with Hazel and Riley. From the looks of it, she and Adam had to divide and conquer the kids again because these two twins had to go to the dentist. In the caption, the mom of six writes, "All nice and shiny. No cavities, teeth bugs and our 6 years molars are popping though." In the photos, Hazel is grinning from ear to ear. She's seated in the dentist's chair wearing a cute turtle bib. Her sister, Riley, also looks happy to be at the dentist. Riley is wearing an adorable dancing tiger bib. In the comment section, fans are happy to see Hazel and Riley Busby. "Your girls are so cute. That Hazel Basel is going to be gorgeous when she grows up. Actually, all of your girls are beautiful. Enjoy them while you can because they grow up so quick." One fan commented, "What beautiful smiles from Hazel and Riley, so cute and I'm glad they don't have any cavities." Another fan added, "Hazel and Riley go to the dentist together all of the time. Back in April, when they went, Adam took them." Fans know that Adam and Danielle Busby routinely split the girls up so that they can get things done. The added benefit is that the girls get some quality time with one parent. Danielle Busby sharing that everything went well with this visit may be a relief. On other hand, Adam Busby took a moment to share a special story with his Instagram followers. "As the father of twin girls, and one older daughter, he knows that occasionally there are going to be disagreements. This is not uncommon. However, Adam overheard a disagreement between his two youngest that had him laughing and shaking his head." In an Instagram story, Adam published a short video. He is walking down the driveway of the family's home, moving items to the garage, and talking to the camera. He tells fans that it's amazing when he sometimes overhears conversations between the girls when they have no clue he's listening. Adam details it just being a normal day. He was doing some tidying in the garage when he heard his two youngest twins, Parker and Riley. Adam continues the story by remembering that as the two walked outside, they passed by the family's dog, Bose. Apparently, the adorable family pooch was up to something that Parker found displeasing. Adam describes Parker's reaction, and does so in his best 5-year-old girl voice. Parker tells Bose, "No, ma'am." "Because we say no ma'am to the girls," he explains, and Riley goes, "He is not a ma'am, he is a sir." It seems that Parker's misstep in pronoun usage really irritated her sibling, and her slightly older sister couldn't pass up the change to put her in her place over misgendering the dog. Dad, of course, found this absolutely hilarious and couldn't wait to share the interlude with mom and fans on their social media. This little tiff between the youngest twins wasn't the only excitement in the Busby house this past weekend. Yesterday, Adam also shared a picture of Parker, looking slightly disheveled from playing. She had a big grin on her face, and a gap, where a tooth used to be. Finally, Parker has finally lost her first tooth, Adam captioned the photo of his daughter.